Okay. So I've got it recording now. So what had happened was I was punching the boulder and Outrage shot a rocket at me. And we just softlocked the game.
Yep.
And I'm now orgasm facing with Chris and getting hit by Wesker, but nothing's happening. And I can't press start. I can't do anything. Like, nothing works. I can't. Just can't use keyboard. I can't use my controller. Nothing. The game has no idea what to do. Huh.